the late 80s, the charts were dominated by dance and R&B. For A License to Kill, Bond hired the record producer behind chart-topping Whitney Houston. Fast talking, sharp dressing, Narada, Michael Walden.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, buy yourself some decent clothes.
But even for 007, R&B wasn't an easy bedfellow. Walden solved the problem by studying earlier Bond songs, in particular, Goldfinger.
We took that line and just built around it. Yes, the James Bond famous line. We just took the horn line and incorporated it in our song. And then we had to pay the writers a handsome share for it. Yeah.
Singing the theme was soul diva Gladys Knight, without the pips.
Coming in, you know, I need to hold on to your love.
I've got to hold on to your love.
That's all her. All that coming together is like, wow, something about to explode.
Thought you were the one who tried to run away.
Farewell to arms.
That's supreme, Gladys. There aren't a whole bunch that can really just kill you in the first go round, in the first thing. She's a prize fighter. She's a prize fighter.
But Gladys Knight wasn't a fighter. A devout Christian, she was uncomfortable with a song called A License to Kill.
Make a sound, and you're dead.
I think she was nervous that she'd be associated with promoting violence or whatever. I think she's more a let's all hug type lady as opposed to let's all shoot each other type lady.
How do you take License to Kill and make it warm and fuzzy? And the only way I could think was, I will hurt you if you hurt my man, someone I love. And I think she could kind of get behind that.
I think the License to Kill is a Bond ballad in the bassy mold. Gladys Knight really lets go with it, and it's just such a powerful track.
Those great divas, man, they are to be applauded. You gotta love them. You gotta like touch them and kiss them and bring them flowers and anything it takes to just get that sound. Get them to relax to get that sound, because they know once they buy that microphone, that performance is going to live for 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 100 years. So it can be a little nerve-wracking. But the great ones, they love it. Like, bring it on. Hit record. Put that button on. You know what I'm saying? Put that button on, man.